Imagine darkness. Even on the darkest of nights, the earth and sky are filled with trace amounts of light. What we are seeing is the light generated by stars, trillions of miles away. And that light has traveled for thousands, even millions of years, before it reaches our eyes. Without light, we would be unable to see. And like ancient pictographs, those faint specks of light in the sky are opportunities to look into the past. But the light from our cities, houses, buildings, and street lamps have overexposed our night sky, dulling the colors, textures, and lights of the ancient past, leaving our modern world with a lack of depth. The sky has always been a place which has sparked our curiosity and to where people have looked for answers about our existence. For most of us, features like the Milky Way are a lost memory from childhood. It is still there if we are willing to accept a little darkness in our lives. The next time you look into the night sky, consider the light you are seeing. Maybe the pyramids of Egypt were being constructed, or perhaps the earliest humans were learning to walk, and it is only now that the past is coming to light. In darkness, away from the city lights, Great Basin National Park reveals the past, present, and future, challenging us to consider the light leaving those stars today. When will it get here? And what kind of world do we want this to be when it finally arrives? A solution exists. What will we choose to do with that knowledge?